one of the main things which does not allow a human being to find helpful, his full potential is friction. Devi and all the forms, different types of yantras available with regard to Devi is about that, to bring grace in such a way that you can take up things and do things and you still do not get into friction. Her grace will take care of that. We estimated if the homes are anywhere between 2,000 to 2,500 square feet, a home without the small yantra would do. When we noticed that the homes are larger than that, we said, this is not enough, and we brought the Avigna. And Avigna has a slightly more business-like attitude towards it, more for success and prosperity. But of course, those who want to make use of it for spiritual processes can always make use of it. That element is always the basic element. The idea is to create an energy form, to create assistance for people to do whatever they want to do.